It's now Swansea 1, Spurs 1. The equaliser from Christian Eriksen, a super free kick, although Lukas Fabianski in the Swansea goal at fault seemed to go the wrong way and was never, ever close to stopping Eriksen from levelling up at 1-1, a reputation as a set-piece specialist, and he has struck the equaliser.